Supreme Overlord!
What is it now, Steven?
You have important business to attend to.
I'm trying to concentrate on world domination. What could be more important than that?
It's Monday!
Oh.
You have to record the comments video.
Wait. It's Monday already?
Bruh!
There we go. Rainbow wig ready.
What's up, Reapers? My name's Tyler. We're back again for another comments video.
It's not a comments review. Don't get that confused. We're just gonna be looking and reading comments. So if you don't already know what we end up doing in these videos, folks. Hi, do I look good? I think I look good. I mean, this wig makes me look like an idiot, but that's kind of a nice contrast, isn't it? So we read comments on last week's comments video, and then we just start reading some normal comments. Now, there's a couple videos that I more particularly want to read some comments on, so that's what we'll end up doing today on top of just all of the random ones, and then we'll get to some Twitter comments. So, without further ado, strap yourselves in, and if you want to see any of your comments show up in a video, you can leave them in the comment section down below of this video. All right, so first on last week's comments video, we've got Merc saying the comment below me is Uggles, which is absolutely perfect because then we've got Crichton underneath trying to frighten and saying, I agree. And as we all know, Crichton is the truest Uggles.
This week felt longer than usual.
Yeah, I know. These weeks have been particularly crazy lately. Can you believe that we've already got Avengers coming out this week? Yikes.
After watching your Pixark videos, I told my friend who just got Pixark that Pixark is very hard. But a few days later, he told me that Pixark is easy and he got a ghost dragon or whatever it's called in like 3 weeks. And I was like,
To be fair, the part of Pixark that's hard is trying to actually play through the game without all your stuff dying. If you want to just play the game all cheaty-weedy and just tame all the creatures, like technically speaking, we could tame a ghost dragon and a T-Rex in the series right now, but I don't want to because then we would have to be on a much higher level in order to actually do that.
The other thing too you gotta consider is that because I'm recording it, I'm not necessarily grinding through it like as fast as everybody else would if they're playing it 24/7, so yeah.
Well, you don't put me in the comments, videos, because they're videos. Have you seen this shirt? You can buy it for like $24 or $29 or something. I'm not sure.
We're trying to make some new merch, but the guy's taking like 5 years to reply to me.
Joe says, I think I had a coronary after watching that intro. I completely agree.
I dare you to say my name. Do it. It's impossible. Mamoun Isan. Got it.
Honk trying to get in on that hype. The comment below me is also Uggles. Read more. I need this comment to be over or under Merc's comment, but it probably won't work.
Don't worry, dude. Your comment's on top of this guy that says, boom, now Scythe is rainbow cursed.
Please don't rainbow-fy my hair too.
Why don't you use earbuds? Because earbuds are disgusting, man. Why would I ever use that in the videos?
Best intro, 2019. I like that.
All right, and then even though we've got more comments on those comments videos, we're gonna be taking a look at some of the normal videos now. So, yeah.
Originally Deadly says, hey, Scythe, have you thought about playing Terra? It's kind of like Trove, only not Vox.
I know Terra. I've played it years ago. It's not too bad of a game. But it's really, really old and I don't care.
I don't know what it is. Obviously, I just really like voxel games because I'm having a lot of fun actually playing Pixark, despite the fact that it doesn't really have that much content compared to most of the era games I ended up playing on the channel and then cutting right away. But we've also got MapleStory coming out really soon, so, or at least the closed beta. I'm hoping I can get into that and start some videos because that would be awesome to have Trove, Pixark, and MapleStory on the channel.
How did you catch a shiny Jub-Jub?
I wanted to grab this comment because WolfWolf is his username. Also, in real life, I always actually refer to things as Pokemon for some weird reason. Like, whenever you see one of those black squirrels out in a park, I always refer to it as a shiny squirrel.
Did he say Weepers?
Yeah, because everybody that watches my videos is a crybaby.
And speaking of what we said earlier, tame a magic dragon next, Scythe.
Maybe we will. Maybe we will. Centaur is ranged. I'm assuming that's why it died. Love this video of you guys opening a munch pack. You and your girlfriend should play some games together. She doesn't really play video games. I've thought about it, but there's not really any games that I have that would be particularly, like, super fun. Maybe a VR game, but we can't really play that co-op. Hey, Scythe, I'm hungry.
May I have your soul?
No. Scythe, gargoyles aren't slow. If you mount them and fly, then they're very fast. I literally said how fast it was, but sure. Why don't my Draco bombs explode into baby dragons? Do I need higher level or something? Nope, you need the class gem. Scythe, if you would like to get the Chinese dragon and Pixark for coolness sake, you can find them in the Golden Realm biome, which is the Redwood Forest, but you can only find them in caves of that biome. Now, here's the thing. I'm gonna go looking for that, but I'm pretty confident that the Chinese dragon is actually untamable. I was gonna say untradeable, stupid trove. But according to the wiki, it's supposed to be a boss of that biome, which I don't think that it actually is. And the creature in-game, if you actually end up using console commands to cheat that thing in, and then you go and look at the animal museum, it just says, like, fire dragon on it. It doesn't say anything about it. So I assumed that it just naturally wasn't in the game. That said, I'll go looking in the caves. That sounds good. Why do you always censor the chat bar? Because people are uggles in the chat sometimes, and it's easier for me to just censor it outright than have to siphon through, like, a bunch of footage and find a specific word that I would have to edit out.
I don't think creatures wandering away from Pixark is random. Probably the AI pathfinding and seeing that you're out of range. Yes, I know. Generally, I wanted to address this just to say that I know I've been complaining a lot in Pixark lately, but you gotta understand, I'm trying to make my point across that I still do really enjoy the game, but a lot of the critiques that I have about Pixark are critiques that I didn't really like about Ark in the first place.
Generally, I think lots of people don't realize I overact for the videos.
I've got a very interesting idea for gems and trove. What do you think about fully powered gems, where you would end up getting a fourth stat? A water gem at full power could have a healing ability, air gem could have speed, and fire gem could just have fire damage. I do think that would be cool. Personally, I've always thought that trove should take advantage of elemental damage, and I thought that a lot of the costumes that you unlock, maybe some of them would have, like, specific things that they would end up doing for your character, like the resistor costume for the knight, for example. Maybe it just makes it so that you have more chances of getting plasmium, or maybe it just makes it so that you're stronger against neon enemies. I don't know.
Does someone know when Pixark's coming on console, or is it already here?
It is on Xbox, but it broken. No, seriously, Pixark is absolutely broken on console. You can't do anything on Xbox.
Hey, Scythe, you should try putting your dinos into Pixblox, then carrying them into dungeons. Yes, I know that that is a thing that you can do as well. Generally speaking, guys, I know that I've been kind of taking things a little bit slow with Pixark. And by the way, thanks for all the comments. Like, we're getting so many comments on that series, it's unbelievable. But with Pixark, you gotta understand, me trying to keep it up as a daily series, I think in a lot of ways is what's kind of holding it back.
You followed my suggestions for spikes around your base, but you need to make a pit.
I know, X-Ray. I know. I haven't gotten to it. My base is not, like, fully complete yet.
Nice vid, boy!
Oh, hey, there's the new quiz for the MapleStory closed beta thing. Well, I'll open that for later. Let's see if there's any Twitter comments that aren't just people liking and retweeting.
Ooh, Icy plays. I like it. He ended up making another one of these moving GIFs. Happy Easter. Little late, but I enjoy it. That's really, really cool. I remember when I used to make, like, little GIFs like that, too.
Dude, that's, like, so cool. Like, seriously, look at that. It's got, like, everybody in it. Even Merc's hiding up at the top.
Hello, Scythe. Well, just made Mario with Kirby Slippy Toad from Star Fox bonus. Who is Toad, Kirby, Slippy Toad, Luigi?
I don't know what he means by that, but why is Luigi, like, a bandit? And what's with the weird Toad and the dark Kirby? But either way, that's cool, man. I like that.
Whoa! This pixel art is supposed to be related to your shirt merch. Yeah, that's really cool, dude. I like that a lot. Man, Icy, stop. You freak. Like, you're making too many. Look at this. He's just hogging all of the space on the Twitter. Money? What? Here is a March pixel art left alone in the dark unseen. What?
The Dark Unseen? I don't know why the image stopped playing there. Oh, there we go. All right, folks, I think that's gonna have to do it for me because I gotta get this video done as soon as possible. And then Mariko and I are gonna go out and do some stuff and we're gonna record it all, which is gonna take a while before it ends up actually showing up in a video. But as you probably noticed, I have changed the format of the vlog videos so that I'm just gonna start splicing a lot of content together if it's going to end up all being very similar outside of if we go and climb a mountain. Obviously, that's going to end up being something separate. So again, if you wanna see your comments in the comments video, you can leave them in the comments down below. But otherwise, thank you so much for watching. Very much appreciated. Don't forget to like, share, favorite, and subscribe for more daily content. And if you want to support me, you can always sponsor my YouTube channel or check links in the description for my merch store where you can buy this shirt. 24 something, or is it 29 something? I don't know. There's gonna be new shirts, so check back regularly. Or you can check out Gawkbox, which is a way you can donate to me for free. Sayonara, and stay epic, everybody.